Okay, I'm going to continue talking in Spanish and in English, alternating, so because this part is going to be for the two channels I have on YouTube. Yo voy a seguir hablando en español y en inglés, alternando para, porque esto es para los dos canales que tengo en YouTube, porque es que ya queda difícil hacer la vuelta dos veces en este momento hoy. So it's kind of hard for me to do this video twice, and I don't like really doing the dubbing, like doing the thing in Spanish over the English, because it doesn't sound natural, because you don't hear the natural sounds. Entonces estoy haciendo esto en los dos idiomas para que sepan. Estamos aquí. We're walking towards the church. I forgot the name of the church. Vamos caminando hacia la iglesia. No recuerdo cómo se llama la iglesia, pero vamos hacia allá y vamos a ver cómo se ve la iglesia en este momento. We're going to see what the church looks like in the little park. Remember, for you travelers, backpackers, para los mochileros, if you're looking for a place to rent, si están buscando un lugar para alquilar, look for this information, busquen esta información. You call them. The idea is that you speak a little Spanish so you can rent something, or use a translator. La idea es que hables con ellos, y siempre van a ver ahí, vea, arriendo habitación amoblada. I rent a furnished room with internet, TV, and all of that in the center of the city, downtown area. So you look for these light bulbs, light posts. Te buscan estos postes de luz y ahí siempre hay esos avisos de que se alquila. You always look for them and you see that they're renting. See, look, se arrienda habitación. Room for rent. Information, you look for the phone number. La información ahí está para llamarlos. Entonces pueden hacer todas esas cosas y buscarse una habitación buena, bonita y barata. And you can find a room really cheap and nice in this area. Look, and this is the park area here of this church. I forgot what the name of this church is. Se me olvidó cómo se llama esta iglesia. Y la gente aquí viene y se parcha. People come here and just hang out. La gente se parcha. Se parchan y hacen lo suyo. So this is the church. Let me see if I can remember the name of this church. Vamos a ver si me recuerdo el nombre de esta iglesia. This is the historic downtown area. Historic center. So you see right there, this historic center, and it tells you which way to go, how long, what's the distance. Y le dice cuál es la distancia, para dónde vas, si va para el parque del río, o paso, paseo peatonal Carabobo. Tells you in English and in Spanish. It's in English and Español. And there's a map right here. There's a map that tells you where you are and everything, and which way you go. And it tells you, usted está aquí, you are here, at the San Ignacio Church, la iglesia de San Ignacio. And he has the legends. Aquí tiene la leyenda, so you can understand all of this information. The city provides this, the city of Medellín, la alcaldía de Medellín. So you see this whole area here. People just hang out. La gente se mantiene aquí, parchaditos, relajados, viendo todo lo que se puede, ¿no? So people are just hanging out, walking around. You might be asking, oh, is it safe to carry your camera like that, your GoPro camera? Nobody's going to rob you. Usted puede estar preguntándose, ¿será que esto está bien, es seguro andar por ahí con la cámara, GoPro afuera y todo? ¿No lo van a atracar a uno? I mean, it depends on your energy. It depends on what vibes you're taking out. So look at the church. Miren la iglesia, look at the church. San Ignacio Church. La iglesia de San Ignacio. And this is a statue, una estatua about a general. He was a general. Era un general. Francisco de Paula Santander. Francisco de Paula Santander was the name of this general. Ese era el nombre de este general de la Escuela de Cadetes de Policía. From the School of Police Cadets. The Police Cadet School. That's in memory of that guy. I never saw him before, and I've been coming here for a couple of years and I don't remember that guy. No me recuerdo haberlo visto, pero hoy sí. Because I'm doing this video for you, I'm doing this video for you. Les estoy haciendo este video para ustedes. Entonces esto es la Plaza de San Ignacio. This is the San Ignacio Plaza. And it's mellow, people are hanging. La gente, todo está mellow, todo está relajado. La gente está aquí relajándose. Y hay buena vigilancia. As you can see, there's good police surveillance or police presence. There's a police car there, hay un carro de la policía ahí. There's a policeman right over there, hay un policía por allá. Eating something, eating a snack, comiéndose una cosa. Hay dos o tres más vehículos. Hay cuatro más vehículos de la policía. They're like five police vehicles here. 4x4s. Pickup trucks. Entonces hay cuatro aquí o cinco pickups. Entonces la seguridad es muy buena. Safety is very good. Aqui vamos por la iglesia de San José. We're approaching the San José Church, and this is the San José Tram Station, Tramway Station. Ahí está la iglesia de San José. There's the San José Church, and there's the Coltejer building over there with the Antioquia flag at the top, flying at the top. Ahí se ve el edificio Coltejer con la bandera de Antioquia volando arriba. The green and white flag, the white and green flag. La bandera verde y blanca, la de Antioquia. And there's a gym across the street on the third floor there. So this is the tramway station, and that's the church. Y ahí está la iglesia. Entonces vamos a seguir caminando acá y mirando todo lo que hay y que se vea la iglesia más. And remember, ahí están todas las cositas para lo que se alquila. Look, it says daily 15,000 pesos for a room, a furnished room. 15,000 pesos diarios por una alcoba amoblada. And it has a kitchen where you can cook. Tiene una cocina donde puede cocinar. A bathroom for yourself, un baño. Well, yo no sé si es para usted mismo. I don't know if the bathroom is private. A washing machine so you can wash your clothing. An area where you can wash your clothing by hand. A patio where you can hang your clothing to dry. Nobody's going to steal it. But it doesn't say anything about internet. And it says, without animals, sin animales, y sin niños, without children. So, hey. But if you come to Colombia anyway and you want to stay here for a month or two, you can always get a SIM card here. You can buy it through somebody or whatever. And have a month of Wi-Fi on your phone and stuff like that. Or you can always just get a Colombian number, a SIM card that doesn't have anything on it. And just with a phone number, and then you just reload and that's it. Entonces sí, uno puede comprar una tarjeta SIM acá y simplemente recargarla con plata para usar semanalmente como 7,000 pesos y te dan como 200 megabytes para usar y para usar internet así, para llamadas. So, piénsalo, se puede. Aquí estamos en la Avenida Oriental. We are at Avenida Oriental now. That's the San Jose Church right there. So, la iglesia de San José. This is the main avenue here, Avenida Oriental. It's under construction because esto está bajo construcción porque esto va a ser un parque dentro de la avenida. This is going to be a park within the avenue. A park where people can see a park and go through it and whatever. And the station's there for the metro, for the buses, for the special buses. Las estaciones para los buses especiales. Okay. Let me see if I can cross. Vamos a ver si puedo cruzar. I don't know if I can cross. Let me go. Vamos a cruzar. Crucemos. Que no nos pisen. So we don't get hit by a car. O que no nos pise un tranvía. Hay de todo por aquí. Look. There goes the tramway. Va el tranvía. Pim, 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 pim. Ah, bueno. Ahí estamos. Y vamos. Y mire que pueden comprar mangos. Mangos. Mango biche. If you want to eat mango biche. Todo esto es la vía tranvía. So guys, remember, this is Colombia, and I'm going to be traveling to other places in Colombia soon, in November, at the end of November, and in December and in January, so just subscribe and hit the notification bell button so you can get more notifications when I have new videos up. If you want to explore more in terms of Colombia through the camera, my camera, come along, tag along, and that way you'll know what places you want to visit when you come this way. The little girls, the puppies, they're going crazy right now. So stay tuned for more stuff. I'm going to be doing it in English and Spanish to save time. And you can practice some of your Spanish listening skills too. So remember, if you're going to come to Colombia, you can pick up some survival Spanish phrases. I have a video on this channel. And if not, and if you want to learn a little more, go to my English Your Way by Edwin Toro channel here on YouTube. The basic topics are in English and in Spanish. Other topics are just in English.